All right, welcome back to Rocket Wars. We got a good turnout today,
Yeah, we do.
which means I'm not even gonna make it anywhere close to the
Oh,
finals.
and I'm going random team again.
Yep, random team.
I like
Yeah.
it how it adds variety. Now, if I get stuck on one of the two teams I have zero rep in, that could be painful.
Well, you won't have zero rep in after you beat it. Oh,
I am
Denise, which
Rocket.
is my 19 rep
Oh,
team.
Ghost, we are complete opposites. I am Rocket.
I'm just
What
hoping
are
to
you
get some good
against?
Pokemon. I'm police.
There we go.
Incarnate or
Mewtwo!
Magnezone? You son of a bitch!
My first choice! Oh,
Oh, Incarnate or Magnezone? Incarnate or Magnezone?
that's great.
Magnezone.
I ain't even mad that the rest of my teams turned it out to be crap. Oh, yeah, I gotta go
Hey,
with
you only
Mewtwo.
need one good Pokemon.
Okay, well that randomly selected for me. I'm hoping. Okay, I got the Feraligatr, so I need a Bravier. Okay, and
Adamant, Moxie,
then
Krokodile.
Gengar Hitmontop. Gengar Hitmontop. Hitmontops are any good? They're okay. I need a fighting type. All right, let's hope this worked well.
Ooh.
Oh my god, can there be any more electric moves on my Magnezone? Discharge, Zap Cannon, Charge Beam, Electro Ball. It's a lowered speed nature, so Electro Ball is useless.
Increased attack
Oh.
nature with only special attacks on one of my Pokemon, GG.
My biggest Pokemon is Ordinary Psychic.
Decreased special attack, Mewtwo! No!
What's its special attack?
What do you mean? It's still
Oh,
got
it's that.
144, but
Shit.
still. It's depressing.
Okay, at least the Krokodile or the Feraligatr is decent. Ooh, plus special attack even. That is nice.
Come back to me!
Oh, great, a lowered attack Braviary with superpower and Brave Bird and strength. Yep. About par for the course today. Oh, and a lowered speed up special attack Hitmontop, which is about the most useless thing ever.
This is pretty bad, Mewtwo. It's got Confusion and Blizzard.
Now the question is, how does the move frustration work?
I like randoming our teams now, Ghost.
All right, frustration is it's the power is 255 minus friendship divided by 2.5. So at 35 friendship, that's 220 divided by 2.5, which is 88 power. So frustration is actually slightly stronger on the Salamence than strength is.
What is that? There it is, Stealth Rock, that's the word. Do not use regular spikes or Stealth Rocks, guys. That will cause everyone to crash.
Yep. And now Izzy's gonna yell at me again because you're telling bugs on the stream. Toxic
Because
does
there's
work,
someone
though.
behind you.
All right, why not? This is the only time in the game I can really pretty much take on anybody.
I've got a Nidoking with
Did we really just
special attack.
instantly bug out?
Are your Pokemon not taking damage?
My screen didn't initialize.
Nidoking with Thunder just killed an Aerodactyl.
Who am I fighting? I can't see his name. Cody.
Chip away the Nidoking or Krokodile. Oh, I poisoned him with Poison Point.
All right, I'll meet you back over somewhere that way. If I see you. Ugh. I think it's because I pulled my Hitmontop back right before the battle started, so it
Pedal Dance.
glitched.
Yes, killed the Krokodile.
I don't know.
I'm stuck in Pedal Dance now, though. Go, Rhyperior! Earthquake the Arcanine!
Crap, I need to find a battle.
Altaria, let's hit it with a Stone Edge!
All right, Max, looks like you're in the new target. Oh no, there's Cody. All right, let's get our rematch going.
Holy cow, this...
Oh, Starmie versus Hitmontop? This is bad.
Oh, I can't attract the...
Oh, he only used Swift. I was expecting a...
go, Mewtwo!
Psychic move. Oh, gotta go big or go home.
I just beat him with Blizzard. Oh, and I got his Torterra. Nice. That thing had Wood Hammer.
A Slowking. Well, I'll Zap Cannon that as well. I don't think it could have anything that could hurt a Magnezone. Oh, it's got Bulldoze. Alright, well, go big or go home once again, because this Magnezone sucks anyway. Oh, the Bulldoze made me slower. Shit.
Yay.
For Alligator, I don't have anything that's good against that Slowbro. Hit it with a Brave Bird.
I can't believe how fast Mewtwo's speed stat is. It's got 136 speed.
Ow, Water Pulse. Oh great, I'm confused. Alright, Brave Bird has to hit. Otherwise I don't win this fight. No, why would you hit yourself in confusion, you dumb bird?
Go.
Oh boy, we're in trouble. We're in big trouble. Alright, use the frustration.
Chip away the Clefable. Oh, that did nothing. Let's see. I don't have anything to absorb. I wonder if Earth Power... Nope.
Well, that obviously is going to have an Ice Attack.
Let's see. Earth Power, the Clefable. Oh, yeah, that did a lot more than Chip Away.
Ghost, how much does Frustration do?
Like, oh, shit! What? Pursuit actually worked!
Yeah.
Smart. Weavile's with Pursuit are great dragon counters.
Ghost, how do you tell how much damage Frustration does?
It's 255 minus their happiness, divided by 2.5.
Thunder.
Weavile's aren't ghost, right?
Weavile are dark ice.
Okay, I just missed, apparently. Oh, he dug, that's why I missed close combat.
Divided
okay.
by 4, you said?
Divided by 2.5.
Oh.
So it's 105 if you have zero happiness, but most other things don't have that.
I have 31.
HD, I like my Vileplume.
Yeah, might as well keep spamming close combat.
I need to turn around.
It froze me! I have 1 HP. It have froze me. That's just wrong.
You have 2 ground types? Or, grass?
I stole a Torterra from someone.
Ah.
Ooh,
my speed is terrible.
Energy ball and
close
killer,
combat to King of the
or
King.
Nope, it's faster. Why did I just do that? Why did I do that? Oh well. Yeah, I'm in trouble.
Now, the good news is I have one thing that can kill the Kingdra. And that ice beam sucked so bad that that is obviously not it.
I've got a big issue here. What's Blizzard?
I've got to hit him with the Hydro, or the Ice Beam. Like, the chance of freeze is the only thing that's going to save me in this fight.
Future Sight Confusion.
Oh, come on. I might have lost this. Oh no! Okay, that was his last Pokemon. Oh god. That was close. I was down to my last Pokemon, too.
He's gonna kill my Mewtwo.
Got his Drapion, which is actually a pretty good Drapion. That is some really good dark moves.
I'm down to my final Pokemon right now. And he just paralyzed me.
So what do you think? Oh, it's a modest Drapion. Well, that's useless.
Oh, come on.
Crunch for 10 more power, or Night Slash for the crit chance.
Rhyperior, I need you to hold out against this Metagross.
I'm going to save the Hitmontop. That Drapion is terrible.
Ooh, please, Rhyperior, don't... No! It killed me. Don't take my Mewtwo, please. Don't take the Mewtwo. Yes, he didn't take the Mewtwo. I can come back from this. I was dumb and sent out my Electivire against a Crocodile.
Because
I was thinking of my... Electivire from last round.
With the fighting type move.
Yep.
Yeah, those are great with a fighting type move because they do counter Crocodiles pretty well.
No one expects what's on my Needle King, though. Really? You put me to sleep?
Grass Knot, or what do you got on it?
Thunder.
Alright, sneaky kill. Ooh, a Lapras, good. Then I can just continuously... Actually, Rock Tomb would be decent against a Lapras.
I should've...
I didn't miss. Oh, he tried psychicking me, but I'm poisoned dark.
He keeps using Hypnosis on me. Most annoying move ever.
Okay, so rocks... Whatever rock thing that was, it was terrible, because it kept missing.
I don't even know who I'm fighting.
Oh, Crunch! Oh, I got a crit. That's the only reason it did any damage.
Then something or other. Stop putting me to sleep!
Come on, Hitmontop. Oh, you're not even fast. This Hitmontop is useless. But I can kill a Fortress.
This is getting...
Oh, wait. Bug types are resistant to fighting, are they?
Was it?
Okay. Oh, shit. Alright. Yeah, steel bug type is resistant to...
Okay, you know what? If you're
going fighting type moves, right? Fortress should only take 1x from fighting.
Fortress is bug steel, so yeah, 1x.
Damn. Okay, that's Auroch, new flamethrower. Luckily, my zap cannon hit.
Come on, Mewtwo, hit the blizzard.
Yes, Magnezone is dead.
Yes, I hit the blizzard. Now I'm going to confusion that Crobat and kill it.
Come on, Brave Bird! Yes! Recoil damage is worth it for this kind of damage against Lucario.
That's actually a good counter to... Mewtwo. Ooh, Energy Ball.
My old Kingdra, eh? Well. It's all up to for Alligator. Oh god, the... Poison spikes, I forgot about that. Shit. Alright. Ice Beam it is. Come on, kill the Kingdra. Oh shit, he's dragon dancing his Kingdra. Well, at least I'm gonna kill the Kingdra before Feraligatr dies of poison.
Blizzard the Dragonite?
Come on, be faster than his Salamence. Nope. Shoot. Well, luckily all my other Pokemon remaining are immune to poison. So it comes down to my Salamence being faster than his Salamence.
I need my Mewtwo to wreck this Gyarados, but it's...
Come on, be faster. No, he's faster than me, but he doesn't have a dragon move.
Freeze the Gyarados, please. Oh, or I could crit it. That works too. I don't know what to do here. I've got to go with Torterra.
Lucario. Well, frustration it is.
I can...
None of my moves are any good.
Let's see, what do you got on you?
We're stuck. Does not help me. I need both names.
You helped me out, Salamence. Go Mewtwo. Oh no, he missed it. I'm done. That just ruined me.
That is a really good Lapras.
I might actually win this simply because he can't he can't out damage my synthesis. I'll throw a lot of synthesis. Starchy just said, never mind.
Alright.
Synthesis.
Well, I've improved my team a little bit from that battle.
I'm in trouble. I'm probably going to lose here. Someone might get my Mewtwo, and you got someone chasing you.
Well, he wants to fight. Alright. Graveyard is actually not a bad one to do this against. And have a zap cannon from the fortress.
Synthesis, come on. Yes. And now energy ball so I don't take any recoil damage.
Actually, zap cannon was a dumb idea.
I'm out of synthesis though, so I need to kill Jinx here.
Damn it, I keep missing zap cannon.
Yes! I killed it with wood hammer. Oh god, that was close. Wait, what?
And then a tackle should finish it off.
I didn't steal any of his Pokemon. Oh, that's bullcrap! It glitched out and it didn't steal his Pokemon. That was a comeback from hell. He couldn't out-damage my Torterra enough, and I managed to keep my synthesis on me.
Really? We're getting rid of my Hitmontop now. Shit. I have no fighting moves or fire moves to use against that Magnezone. Half damage, discharge all around.
I need someone.
He got me paralyzed off early. Come on, keep discharging.
I need to fight someone.
No, don't be paralyzed. Keep discharging. Shit. Alright, he's got a turn to recover. I guess Lapras is really the strongest thing I have against a Magnezone.
Oh, how many do you have?
Two. How many do you have?
Five.
Yeah, take them.
Arcanine against a Lapras? Okay.
Which puts me up to six at least. Ooh, you paralyzed. Aha!
The Dragonite's not very good. Thunder, Hurricane, Dragon Tail, and Frustration.
Bam! No close combat for you, Infernape.
Let's see. I'll let you fight it.
Oh, that Krookodile's gotta have a dragon move.
This is Outrage, Dig, Assurance, Rage.
That's Blizzard.
Dragon Tail. Ouch.
It glitched, I think.
Yeah.
Superpower. Take this. I had superpower in my Braviary. I could have risked it against the Magnezone.
Hang on, I gotta heal my Pokemon.
I got Brave. Why did I do that, sir?
This was a bad choice to send out. Why would you?
I picked the wrong move. Thunder's right below Hurricane.
Woo! You confused me. I missed.
Can I kill the Mewtwo?
Probably.
Wow. Yeah.
It's gonna lose his Mewtwo?
Oh no, not at all.
I have two Pokemon, he has five.
Oh. Well, still taking out the Mewtwo is a decent accomplishment with that kind of a handicap.
Well, I switched into a Hurricane and it confused me.
No. No, you did not just deny me the win because of a battle bug.
Oh, come on, again? I'll fight you one more time, HDA.
Really? Wait, denied the win because of a damn battle bug. I had him beat.
My Blizzard is hit so dang often.
Yeah, that's like 4 out of 5 times in the 3 battles we've had.
Alright, time to find someone else to pick on. That was too close of a match. Wow. I don't think I'm gonna kill beat him again.
Killed the Mewtwo again. I feel happy.
That was one hell of a crit.
It's an adamant bomb.
I'm done.
Anyone who battles me is gonna get stuck.
You get
what happened?
It's not ending our battle. Like, I'll give you one more shot, HDA. If this doesn't work, you can keep your.
I think it's maybe because you're battling me.
Die, Crocodile. Oh. Let's see if I hit it. Yeah, and I finally knocked you out.
Crocodile's pretty good.
Outrage.
Ooh, so Fable against Fortress. This is a great time to drop some toxic spikes.
Yeah, I'll switch out the. Why did it? Oh yeah, because you're. Der. I was gonna say, why did it switch your Dragonite, and then I just remembered. HD, where's Chuckle at? Is he fighting someone? Oh, yep, he just lost.
Oh, I teleport to him and he was invisible.
Halo Tornado, 6 plus, I'll find someone else.
Ooh, Kingdra came in, almost got a zap cannon on that too.
Ooh, he's gonna lose to Van Velden.
Oh, because Kingdra was poisoned, it was immune to paralysis by zap cannon. I did not think this strategy through.
Hi, Hato.
Dragon Claw!
Hato has 6 plus.
Yep, I have 6 plus too. Ooh, that was a good question. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this.
Oh, Force Bomb. I was expecting
really?
Dragon Pulse.
Okay,
right.
You know what? If you're just gonna.
Superpower!
You're giving me free hits on you. I don't mind. He's using Dragon Tail on me. But, however.
No. Why would I use Brave Bird when I was. Oh, boy.
I will not keep my Crocodile in against a. Or, I mean, a Mewtwo in against a Crocodile. Ha! So. Let's find out what happens when you're in Dig and die by poison, shall we?
Oh god.
Yeah, apparently it works fine. I ain't gonna complain.
Huh, Magnezone's a decent counter for Metagross.
Come on, Hurricane. I need you to kill this Infernape for me. Or... you can do that, okay. Yeah, let's do this.
And I'm completely used against that Crocodile because I have nothing but ground moves. Or electric moves.
I'm fighting a Magnezone with a Rhyperior. It's gotta suck. Ow!
Flash Cannon. Alright, you want the Lapras? We can fight with the Lapras. Have an Ice Beam.
You're gonna use Flash Cannon again, eh? I'm going to...
Alright, you wanna fight the Feraligatr? Have an Ice Beam.
I switched to Torterra for the Magnezone. Want to keep my Rhyperior.
Oh, robot. Tank the Thunder Punch. He's gonna kill me.
Synthesis. Ooh, Fire Fang. Go Needle King. Earth Power.
Oh, shit. Electivires have a motor drive, don't they?
Yes.
Okay, he did. Oh, it doesn't negate the attack, it just raises their speed on getting hit by it. Ooh. Whew, that was close.
I'm going to thunder this Braviary. Or...
You can dig all you want, Clefable. It's not really going to hurt Magnezone that much.
Oh, Bug Resist.
Oh, okay. A Cork so it could crit. That would work, too.
I'm going to just try and thunder the Pinsir. Yep, I killed it. Good.
Yay, I actually won this match. GG.
I think... Oh, I was faster. Nice. So I did get one hit in. Let's see if I can Stone Edge or if his Braviary is going to kill it. Nice! I killed it with Stone Edge. Wow. Oop, Infernape time, huh? I figured that was going, but I got this for that.
Ooh. So many good Pokemon! I want them all on my team!
Ooh! He actually managed to kill my, Mewtwo, I think. Maybe not. Yep, I got him.
Mewtwo too strong.
The Mewtwo's not that good. You saw its moveset. What in the world?
Oh. Yeah, but stats.
Hey, Ghost, I see you. Wanna fight? That is a...
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. What the hell is wrong with DX Story today? It stopped recording.
Again? Let's check out Braviary.
Hold on, I'm gonna go find somewhere to hide so I can see what the hell's going on. Well, so much for Daily Rocket Wars like I wanted to do. What the hell? Did my recording drive die? Oh, that is so stupid. I was recording. I totally forgot about that YouTube title thing. I only implemented it yesterday, but...
Yeah.
Alright, well, another extreme exclusive for you guys, because screw everything else.
Well, unless they go to my channel.
And the auto battler would not have fixed anything on the my loss.
Crocodile. I'm gonna hit it with a blizzard, hopefully. Nope, I missed. I got one more shot at killing this crocodile. I got it. You know what? I'm gonna hit Mantle.
Right, come on, Fortress, survive one more hit.
Nope.
Get him with a zap cannon.
How we both missed our blizzards. Yeah, I hit. No, he hit.
Giga Impact. Giga Impact. 1 HP.
I'm gonna go with Energy Ball on Mamoswine. Ooh. Or he can just one-shot me. Crap. Is Nitz gonna lose? From the looks of it so far, yeah. I'm gonna go with...
Ow.
Who I lived.
Even with a normal type attack, that Tauro still hurt. Yeah, it's still your fortress. That the Toxic Spikes and Zap Cannon and Giga Impact are a nice combo on it.
Ooh, he used Dig on Weavile while I was using an Earthquake. Come on.
Ow! Oh my god, that Jolteon just nearly one-shot my Lucario with Thunder.
Ow.
And paralyzed me. Well, there's only one way to get out of that safely.
Hi, Espeon. Oh yeah, this
no
is
effect for your Thunder Fang. Time to dig. Diggy diggy. Dodge and... Oh no, why did I... Oh, he swaggered me before I dug. This is not good.
And GG. That was close, he almost got me.
Okay, I did get out. Oh no, I got hit by my confusion. Damn it, I'm still underground, I'm stuck. There we go.
That's what I wanted, a Crunch Earthquake Crocodile. What's its ability? Moxie!
Oh, that's the crocodile I had last round.
I could Dragon Tail, or I could be a dick and dig, so he takes a couple of rounds of poison while he's waiting to attack me.
Hydro Pump, Thunderbolt, Lapras. Increased special attack, too. Ooh. Not very accurate, though.
What do I want to use?
Ice Fang, Earthquake, Mamoswine.
Alright, it's Glaceon versus Lapras. I have Psychic, which doesn't do any damage at all.
I think I'm going to actually use Lapras over my Dragonite. Alright, this
yes, the poison. That fortress is just getting me so far in this.
Yeah, my Mewtwo saved me quite a few times. If it weren't for him, I'd be out of the game already.
Oh, damn it! Freaking game ending without the battle being triggered is... Brr. Fight you again. Ooh, Toxic Spikes made my move fail. Very nice. Smart move.
Dig. So, I gotta let a Pokemon take a hit. Who do I want to take a hit? I'll just
right, he's adapted his strategy to my strategy.
I'll let my Infernape die. Oh, it lived. My Infernape's a negative speed nature.
Alright, he has no more substitute. Now he's paralyzed, which means I can kill him off before he does anything else.
Oh, he only had one Pokemon, and he fought me. Yay! I just stole his fly.
Fortunately for you, I have Shadow Claw too!
What's his Flygon have? Dig? Dragon Tail? Nah, not a good combination. Especially since so many Pokemon have Earthquake.
Oh, he left the game. That sucks.
Ghost! Fight Sneaky Kill! He's only got like two Pokemon. He's at the center right now.
Pull a crit and only attack weak people.
Well. Him and Buddy are the only two that I have that aren't 6 plus. Oh no, but Base Boy's 6, or like 5 either as well.
Ooh, Starchy's trying to fight you. I'll save you. There you go, I saved you, Ghost.
If I can cut him off.
Ah, stupid Starchy.
No, the cutoff didn't work, he just kept going straight. No, he's gonna get hit. Oh, he's in battle. Alright, Max, you wanna fight? You gotta fight.
Kingdra. I'll use Grass Knot on Kingdra.
Oh, I can't even lay Toxic Spikes at a Poison or a Steel type feat, can I?
I believe you still can. Unless it picks them on, you know. I can't guarantee anything because it picks them on.
No, no. Okay. It's actually. Yeah, it's fine.
I like this Mewtwo. Just because its speed has helped me so much.
God, Zap Cannon is so unreliable.
He's using a Lucario against my Mewtwo. Why would he use...
Come on, Zap Cannon.
I am a bit confused here, but okay.
Shadow Claw, maybe?
No, he's using Dark Earthquake.
Oh.
I'll let him have an extra hit on me. Oh, that actually worked out in my favor. He's using Bullet Punch now. And I just used Future Sight.
Well, so, that is Zap Cannons.
His next Pokemon's gonna get hit pretty dang hard by a Future Sight.
It sucks so much that my Zap Cannon. 4 shots, 1 hit.
Ooh,
or 5 shots, 1 hit.
This is gonna suck for you. You're stuck.
You've kept your Mewtwo the whole round.
Yep. For I almost lost it. Someone did beat me earlier. That's what happens when you do stupid switch-ins. Thunderbolt! Bet you weren't expecting this from a Lapras. Ow! Outrage! That hurts.
Ooh, a Dragonite. I don't have a good one against Dragonite. Oh, wait. Is it? No, it's the same gender.
I missed my Ice Fang, really. And he's in Outrage. I'm done. Oh, I got him! Whoo! But his Salamence is gonna kill my Mamoswine.
Oh, he just got double switched into his Dragonite.
Please be like that Headbutt Salamence. Ooh! Oh, yes! But, ugh. And now I'm...
Oh, Zoroark. Well, Hydro Pump, I guess, is the best for that.
Crunch the Salamence. Come on, Crocodile. Yes, I got him! Ooh, he was a pretty close one. Oof, that's gotta hurt. Look at everything I just stole.
Alright, Drapion. Oh, he absorbed my Toxic Spikes. Damn it.
Oh, that's gotta suck. He had a only special physical attack, Lucario. He had Force Palm, Close Combat, Earthquake, and Bullet Punch. This was near perfect Lucario, and it was decreased physical attack. That's gotta hurt. Let's see, Gyarados, Ice Fang, Flamethrower. Interesting.
Come on, be faster, Lapras. You could be faster. I believe in you. You are not faster. Kingdra, be faster. I believe in you. Ow, not faster. Oh, but the freeze happened. The freeze is real. He broke free from the ice instantly and dragon clawed me to death.
Ouch.
I call bullshit. I call such bullshit.
That happened to me so many times. I think something might be wrong in the coding of freeze.
No, it just doesn't have a guaranteed time. So it has a chance at the beginning tick to turn off immediately. I think all status effects should be like one move and fade by three or something. Alright, let's see what we got. We got a Salamence. Not very good. Got a Lapras.
So go.
Worse than mine.
Sneaky is still running around.
Exizor, you suck. Drapion, you are a gorgeous Drapion as long as yes. Okay. I need to replace the Drapion with something. Toxic is going really well for me? Oh, I guess Braviary might not be a bad one to replace with. My only flying type.
I have faith in
you. It is my only flying type. Budile, he's got okay moves. Kingdra, the Kingdra's not great. I'm going to put the Kingdra as my number one replacement. Let's go Drapion.
I hate Sturdy so much! Ooh, let's see if I can Ice Fang the Dragonite.
Alright.
Come on, Mammal Swarm. Yes! One shot the Dragonite with Ice Fang.
That's my biggest problem with Rocket Wars is I want to have, like, a team of eight. Because there's always too many, like, almost the same power level, but I don't have enough variety kind of thing.
Yeah. So, I'm using Lapras on a Kingdra.
Alright, see if there's any weak ones I can take out. Max and Sneaky Kill are fighting each other, so one of them... Okay, they're gonna go to full power, so I guess I can just take on anybody. They'll all be equivalent.
Oh, he used Brine on my Lapras. And healed me.
Thank you. Oh, does mine have the heal? It does. Okay, good to know.
Hydro Pump the Ursaring. Ooh, that really hurt.
Who the hell is that guy? Is he, like, stuck inside the building?
As I can. You're going to be faster than me for sure. So, I'll let you kill
it. What the hell is Cyanide doing inside the wall?
teleport wrong, I guess?
Sure, I'll kill you.
Aww. I beat him, but it did that glitch.
I was sitting here, like, circling the police station. I'm like, his name's inside a wall.
I beat Buddy, but it glitched. So if you want to throw a kill on him.
Oh. And you?
My Pokemon are healed. I don't know what happened there. It ended, but it didn't end. Should teleport me now.
Ugh.
Or not. Nope. It just... Alright. I'm not in battle, though, so I'm good.
No, I killed myself from confusion while I was inside of Sturdy.
Ouch.
Luckily, this Drapion is really, really good with Earthquake. Ow, you freaking zap cannoning little bastard! I think I just lost my Drapion.
Close combat, the Mammal Swine.
Oh my god, that stupid Magnezone has taken so much. There you go, now he's dead.
Dragonite. Close combat. Oh, wait, that's a bad idea. Oh, well.
Ooh, foul. Okay, so Solrock has Levitate, so Dig is useless. Foul Play doesn't gonna do... Not gonna do a lot, but it'll do enough.
Ice Fang the Dragonite. I'll just Earthquake Jinx, I guess?
Ooh, Crocodile versus Crocodile. Shit, he's probably gonna have Earthquake. I can't
Ice Fang the Gyarados.
Actually, wait a second. If I substitute...
1 HP, or 2 HP.
Oh, he Dragon-tailed me through a substitute. Okay, that's a thing.
Stone Edge to Gyarados. I missed. Try
go
this
Lapras,
again.
Go Lapras.
Yeah, one-shot the Gyarados with Stone Edge.
And back to the crocodile.
They're both males, darn it. I guess I'll stun.
No thunder for you, Drapion, or Jolteon. No thunder for you.
You know what? I want that, Ooh, that hurt.
Well, I'm digging. Not sticking around for a lantern.
Hydro pump the Flygon. Oh, I missed.
And an Espeon gets a foul play.
I keep
terribly powerful, but it's good.
I keep missing my hydro pumps. I just need to survive one more hit and hit this hydro pump. Yes, I hit it. Ooh, I could be in trouble. Oh wait, I forgot I had Crocodile.
Two Jolteons?
We're in sudden death now, by the way.
Oh shit. No.
What?
Please pick a new Pokemon. Oh crap, he crashed or left the game or something. Damn it! It's always right at the end when I'm about. Well, it wouldn't have mattered anyway. I wouldn't have been able to switch my team.
Would you like to fight Hato, or would you like me to?
I'll let him pick who he was fighting. Alright, looks
like
it's
you.
Alright, I'll watch.
Alright, a Salamence. Shit, that's not good. Alright, well, let's get the Toxic Spike set up.
Oh god, I forgot you have that. That could be detrimental.
He's Dragon Dancing.
Ooh.
But Zap Cannon has him paralyzed, so he's less of a threat.
Wow, you actually hit a Zap Cannon. That's what amazes me.
On the first try, too.
What'd you just use?
Two Toxic Spikes.
Oh, nice.
I needed to double layer it. Alright, that's not working. I feel bad for Hyper Beaming and switching, but if I'm allowed to...
They'll do it too, you know.
Oh, he Thunderfanged me! Really? Alright, luckily I've got an Ice Fang on Drapion too. Alright, so the Double Dragon Dance Salamence. Oh, that's why he had that much extra power. Have some Ice Fang Archaeops, which is not actually doing enough damage for me to 3-shot him. Or is only letting me 3-shot him.
But he's got 2 HP, which means he has no damage.
Oh, that's right, I forgot about... I keep forgetting that when fighting Archaeops that I can get around them that way. Oh, I froze him solid!
Blaziken.
Earthquake, unless he kills me in one shot.
Or you one-shot him. Wow, that was a slow Blaziken. Oh yeah, I remember that Pinsir.
A Pinsir. Ice Fang, Poison Fang, Earthquake. Earthquake is not good against bugs. Ice Fang for the freeze.
What was the other one? Ice Fang...
Oh shit, I can't freeze him!
Why?
He's already poisoned from Toxic Spikes.
Oh.
Earthquake for damage. I don't know if the Drapion is plus speed. It's vicious, though.
Oof, you did a nice chunk of damage with that Earthquake.
Yeah, Ice Fang, Poison Fang, and Earthquake is just ridiculous on a Drapion.
It is poison type, so it would get stabbed from poison.
True, but Earthquake is such a higher power move. Yeah, see, the Earthquake would have killed him then, instead of having him kill me and die to poison.
Well, I was just saying.
Kingdra. Well, shit. That's a little bit of an issue.
I already beat Hato, so I'm pretty sure I'll win this one. Oh, wow, there are a lot of people in.
Stop dragon dancing!
How? Wait, that's not even possible. Oh, wait, no, We got 3 people up here, never mind.
Shit, the freaking dragon dances are counteracting my poison spikes.
What do you mean?
Like, he's getting bonus power to compensate for dying quicker. Get my quick strength. Come on, be faster. No, he's faster than me, but that Ice Beam didn't...
That's gotta be a down speed Braviary.
Ah, damn it. But I can kill that if I am faster than Magnezone.
Wow.
Superpower. He missed with Zap Cannon. Really?
Huh. Are you stuck in battle?
Damn battle controller! I've got 3 Pokemon left, so... good game. Hate this battle controller. Drives me nuts every damn time I play this.
Because they can always just join back in after they DC.
Yeah. Alright.
There's still people alive.
What?
Buddy and Starchy must be fighting somewhere.
No, it's actually a down attack Braviary. It's not slower.
Alright, well, you want to fight now?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll let you choose.
Yes. I don't know. Oh, shit. Alright, well, we're going to get one shot off on this.
Oh, you have Sturdy.
Sturdy? Mm-hmm. Sturdy on a spiker is a very good skill.
Yeah. But I don't have to worry about Fortress anymore.
Nope.
Only needed one damage done.
That was every Pokemon on my entire team weak to fighting. Every one of them is weak to fighting. Well, actually, I think I'm neutral on Drapion.
Ooh.
Did you live through an earthquake?
Yeah, 2 HP.
That is so unfair.
Let's see. You've actually got a good counter to my team right there. Ugh, stupid toxic spikes. I don't think I have a single Pokemon that resists it either. Oh, did I forget to mention this is a Moxie Crocodile?
Oh, goody.
Is it my anime?
Ow!
No, this is a Earthquake Crunch one.
At least I'm super accurate with
Hi, Ghost.
Hydro Pump. I haven't missed Hydro Pump yet. Hey, Nitz. Oh wow, that did a lot. Oh, Thunder? Really? I get Psychic and you get freaking Thunder. Not even fair.
Yeah, I saw this coming.
Damn it! Did you see this coming?
You're gonna... oh, Dig, huh?
I'm just gonna let the poison do its job.
No. I don't think I can tank a... oh, I did. I missed. Oh, you got me. 1 HP.
Damn it! Poison's not doing its damn job.
I'm
not sure what's going on here, so I'm just gonna be safe. And that's what I thought. I was about to dig, and then I'm like, no, digging is dumb. Well, that really did not do any damage.
You have 1 HP, really? You're winning because of the 1 HP every single time.
I have 4.
Wow. Either way, Lapras, eh? Why would you... I don't know.
You're dead by poison anyway. I just needed something that could outspeed you.
Yeah, true.
Oh god, I forgot you had Mewtwo! This would be a perfect one to be recording. Ah. Ice Beam? I don't think I'm faster.
I think you're actually going to beat me.
Unlikely. Well, it depends on how well this works out. Ow!
Yeah, I forgot to mention that. Not like switching matters when your toxic spiked.
Ow, Ice Fang.
Come on, Mammal Slide, be faster! Nope, you got this.
I don't know.
The poison's gonna wear me down.
Oh yeah, and I also have this.
Dark Pulse? Nope,
Shadow Claw.
If I get a crit here, I win. Nope. You got me.
I beat the Mewtwo! Ah!
I guess I can run around.
I can't.
I'm running around down here.
Your
final Pokemon, it's fainted, isn't it? Or...
No, I need to... There, I can heal myself. No. Oh, Lucario's in a battle!
Yeah, I'll just disconnect. I lost anyways, so... I'm sad. Mewtwo failed me.
There we go, my Pokemon are back.
That Toxic Spikes is wicked. Could you do me a favor and bring me to
I think it's breaking all the battles, though.
That actually... Oh, never mind, you don't have to TP me to you.
It's the common trend in every one of these battles. And now people have started to counter me. Oh no, extreme speed, okay. I'll double Toxic Spikes while you do that.
I'm trying to fly up to you. Wait, where is the arena? Could you just, like, TP me?
You should be able to slash watch.
Oh, yeah.
There's a reason I put that command in.
I completely forgot about the command, because... Yeah.
Oh, come on, Zap Cannon, hit for once in your damn life.
Ghost beat the Mewtwo.
Oh my god, I'm doing no damage to this Arcanine. I'm slowly tackling this Arcanine to death.
Is it poisoned?
No, because it was the first Pokemon.
I think that Arcanine has extreme speed.
Yeah, it does, but I've got a Fortress out, so I'm walling it. And I got Paralyze off on Zap Cannon.
Nice. Go tackle!
I will slowly kill you over the next 27 minutes.
Well, it's actually almost dead. There it is.
Dragonite. Alright, Zap Cannon again. Damn it!
Dragon Tail?
Yep.
Ooh, he switched in a good one for him to fight.
Oh god, Shadow Claw does nothing.
Yep.
Alright, let me see if I can just paralyze him with Force Palm.
You dealt, like, 20 damage.
Keep trying to use Dragon Rush.
Yeah, if he hits with that, it's gonna hurt.
Just yet to hit.
It hit. That dealt nowhere near as much as I thought it would.
Wait, what?
What?
That was an ice beam!
You missed.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I was wondering, I'm like, I hit him with an ice beam, I'm pretty certain. I should have one-shotted him.
Wait, how did you miss an ice beam?
Oh, sky uppercut hurts.
Drapion.
Fast Drapion.
But what are you gonna eat? Oh yeah, I forgot. Heh. Earthquake!
The earthquake kills all. Hey, King is subscribed!
Ghost Loot,
welcome!
For those who.
Middle of my battle.
For those people on my channel that don't know what's going on, that's Ghost Stream.
Ooh, and an Ice Fang on the Kingdra, which does no damage. I think I bet would better off earthquaking.
Well, probably, to be honest.
Yep. Almost did an extra bit of damage with that. Alright. I don't have anything to kill the Kingdra.
Your Toxic Spikes, though, is, like...
It'll slowly whittle down. Like, my team doesn't have enough power to kill anything, but everybody being slowly poisoned is the only way I'm winning.
That's how you got me. I didn't have a single counter to the Toxic Spikes. What you need is a Rapid Spinner.
Or just a poison type to soak it up. Drapion would soak up points and spikes. Oh, you think because you're putting an Ursa ring out you can kill me? Well, I've got superpower.
It has hammer arm.
Which is only 1x.
I like the look of Ursa ring.
And right, now completely useless after two superpowers.
Superpower of the Magnezone.
I'm gonna swagger it first. Nope. Of course he hits through it. He hits a zap cannon through confusion.
Wow.
What kind of bullshit is that?
RNG must hate you right now. What'd you use?
Force bomb.
Oh.
And now he's no longer confused, and now he's not gonna instantly kill himself from the confusion. Now he zap cannoned me again. He's landed more zap cannons in one fight than I have all round.
Honestly, I think my team was better than yours. Not as an insult, but all around better, but you just beat him again, didn't you?
Nope, battle controller glitched out. Well, congratulations. How many did you have left?
He looks like he's still in battle.
No, he's stuck. I'm kicked out of battle. Goddamn battle controller, at least kick both people out.
So yeah, buddy lost. You won.
No, I had one Pokemon left. He was in battle.
Yeah.
What did he have left? Oh, that was his last Pokemon.
Yeah.
Fix my game. It's not my game, it's Pixelmon itself. The controller needs to be redone.
You beat Buddy.
Yay, GG. If he DCs, we can start a new round. And I'll go fix Showdown. Yeah.
Alright, well, guys on my channel, thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time. Bye!